to worship this morning. So let's put our hands together.